अस्सलामुअलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू व्यूअर्स, इंशाल्लाह टुडे आई गिव यू द मच मोर इम्पोर्टेंट इंफॉर्मेशन एज माय फ्रेंड्स गिव मी कमेंट्स रिगार्डिंग टू दिस। सो इंशाल्लाह टुडे आई गिव यू द इंफॉर्मेशन व्हाट्स क्रेड either we can register this in UAE or not. So this is the biggest question, and what's the procedure, how we register this in UAE. So their registration in UAE is possible. Their maximum speed is 65 km per hour. So any person who are using their farmhouse or who are interested to drop their boat in sea, so they have to, you know, they have to tell RTA registration, vehicle registration authority, they have to convince vehicle registration authority that I am using this, you know, for this purpose. So it's alhamdulillah possible. So this is the their criteria. So inshallah little bit review more on this, and many people ask me what's their price. So their price is, you know, $1,35,000 $1,35,000. So this is the price here in Emirates. So I am sharing their website, their number, each and everything on this, plus little more review regarding to their mechanical, so which is missing in previous video. So many friends asked me to make give little more review. In previous video I make the video regarding how to operate this and each and everything. So here is the information how you contact this Atlas company, their email address, their Instagram, each and everything. Inshallah, I am showing you. This is atlas-atv.com, and this is their number, Instagram atlas-atv, and even their WhatsApp number is also mentioned. So this is also a multi-purpose vehicle. It's easily flow in sea, and many types of work they can do, even on road, each and everything. So I am showing you some previous video. I show you many features. They have steering. So regarding to their mechanical, I am discussing something with to you, how they turn on road. So alhamdulillah, I am showing you now, just a minute. So if you are interested to move leftward, so both of tires change their motion, not front tires only. So both of the tires, they change their motions. You can see here both the tires. If you interested to take right turn, so back side of the tire, you know, there is too much gap inside, this will be turned easily, this side. They have system. This is the front axle, this is the steering box rod, and here, you know, their CTIS system is working inside. CTIS system, this is the pipe in center above the this steering rod, this is CTIS system is there. So this is if you are interested to move rightward, so this tire bent this side toward rightward, and this tire go inward, both tire motions. If you are interested, we turn this their tires, so both tire will be, you know, having motions. This tire from this side inward motion also, and this tire also inward motion. So this is the their, you know, movability. So alhamdulillah, we can easily in this, in turns, we have no headache. We inshallah, it's easily turned. So I show you little video and little some more information regarding to this. You can check. This is 90 horsepower, and maximum speed 65 km/h. 65 km/h. You can check. This is the question, what's their price in UAE? $1,35,000. $1,35,000. So this is their price. Easily you can move this on road, easily. So alhamdulillah, they have drift lock options. This is all time 4x4, and alhamdulillah, there is additional option, drift lock option in this. And if you tell you the length of this vehicle is 4,664 millimeter, the length of this Atlas, and tire to tire their length from here, if you I start from center up to this here, so their length is 2800 millimeters, and their height is also 2800 millimeters, and their width is, and this one is the width. So it's easily, alhamdulillah, you can load on, you know, 3-ton recovery in UAE. Its width is 2530 millimeters. So here is the road clearance, 580 millimeters. This is the road clearance, alhamdulillah, big road clearance is there, 580 millimeters, and their company recommended, you know, inclined, on which inclined, which degree inclined, it's move easily. Inclined is, you know, 45 degree inclined, and sidewise inclined, just like this, this is 42 degree. It's easily move, alhamdulillah, and maximum speed is 65 km/h. And the function, how this move in, you know, water, there is no propellant, just like Skyjet propellant. Their tire is himself propellant. Their tires, you know, himself propellant. They are throwing water backward, and this is moving forward direction, and this is their this is the criteria. If you turn both tire, this one and this one is going inward, you take rightward turn, and same if you are moving leftward turn, so this tire come outside and this tire also come outside. Both tire have, you know, taking turns. So alhamdulillah, this in deserts is also, because they are you know, area of contact of their tire is too much, so it's easily move in desert, as you can see. So this is the turning, alhamdulillah, it's too much good. If any vehicle stuck in desert, you can easily pull this out. Alhamdulillah, you are watching. Alhamdulillah, this is the new first time they introduce Atlas. In UAE, this is their turning. You know, you watch. MashaAllah, this is 90 horsepower engine in that. Much efficient, alhamdulillah, in desert. So MashaAllah, this is, you know, big dune. In video, you can't find that this is too much big, but it's big dune. So alhamdulillah, this is going easily. This area of dune, you know, you are watching, this is, you are thinking it's small. No, it's big dune, and easily there, alhamdulillah, the road grip is too much. So they easily climb on this. So this is their litter practical in UAE desert. You watch, alhamdulillah. This is the good future. They have drift lock, because they have steering box system in this. So alhamdulillah, they introduced drift lock. Definitely, if for off-roading, drift lock, even drift lock is most essential thing. So alhamdulillah, it's, you are watching. And if you have some more questions, kindly you give. So alhamdulillah. Yeah, and somebody asked me question, what is CTIS system? CTIS system, you know, is that the application of CTIS system is that we easily remove air from the tires, and you know, and again we put air in the tires, just a single click inside, you know, inside your car. So manually you go come out, because we have to remove the air in desert from the our cars, 4x4 cars. If we have installed CTIS system inside, you press button, tire will be, you know, come out from the air, and it's, you know, again if you press button, so they fill the air in the tires. So alhamdulillah, this is the CTIS system. It's necessary for desert. So as we enter in desert, we have to remove the air from the tires, and if we leave the desert, we have to fill the air in the tires. So inside button, there is compressor system, and this is the pipe. This is inside, there is one other pipe. This is their covering. So this is, they covered with this pipe. So this is the CTIS system. Inshallah, hope you like their video, each and everything. Inshallah. So inshallah, main question is that there is eligibility, we register this or not. Inshallah, it will be registered, but you have to convince here transport authority. So you have to convince authority. So this is the alhamdulillah, their look, and their price is 1,35,000 dollars. $1,35,000. And this company also, I take information, they even they provide their mechanical facilities plus their parts, inshallah. Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.